What's up, guys? Sahao Man here, and today we're going to be doing a toy hunting video. But before we do that, I'm going to show you a little bit of an update on the rearranging of the toy room and a couple things that I picked up.
Well, I'm going to show you, come right over here, and I'm going to show you. I ended up finding the Weapon X at Target, the exclusive Funko Pop. Now, I'm not getting into the Funko Pops, but I'm a big fan of Wolverine, so I had to get it. And as far as Funko Pops go, I'm getting all the Power Ranger stuff and all the Batman animated series because that's my favorite thing. So those are the only pops I'm really going to get, right? We'll see. I also got this right here. I found this at Walmart. There was like six of these. The Walmart exclusive 89 Batman Dorbs Batmobile. And this is really, really cool. I might keep it in the box. I don't know yet. It's really nice though, but it's definitely going to go on my Batman display. So this is what I changed. I ended up moving the Hot Toys back down here in the toy room, which means the Batman Animated Series shelf's gonna change a little bit. I mean, this top one's gonna stay the way it is. Man, I love that shadow box. It's so freaking sick. But you can see, you know, that stuff's still gonna stay the same right here. I need to get some stands for these figures, though. I don't like the ones that come with the figures. I gotta find some other ones to get these to stand on their own. As you can see, some of them just do not stand great on their own. This is top part's a little cluttered. I might separate it just a bit. Power Ranger stuff still stayed the same. This bottom shelf here with the vehicles is probably going to move because I'm going to put some of the vintage Batman Animated Series stuff here. So the vehicles might just get scattered along these bottom shelves here. What else? But yeah, so I ended up putting the BVS and Suicide Squad Hot Toys right here, which I think looks a lot better than the Detolf cases. And I got this tin Batman logo at Hobby Lobby. And the cool thing about Hobby Lobby, they sell a lot of comic book posters, shadow boxes, canvases. They're marked at like $25 to $50, but they always have 50% off. So this actually cost me, I think, 12 something. And it's like a tin display. So I put that right there, which I think looks great. But that's a little bit of an update on what's going on here in the toy room.
Oh man.
Speaking in the white NMDs, the triple whites. Man, these things are so hard to keep clean. I already got them dirty. They're just not easy to keep clean. I was debating on returning these, but I mean, I do like them a lot. Just they are not easy to keep clean. A toy hunting video. Is there anything I'm looking forward to pick up? I know the new DC Multiverse King Shark Wave hit. I actually saw them at a comic store and they had them for a pretty good price. They had them for $20. I think the only one they didn't have was the Joker, but I don't know. I really don't know if I'm going to pick up that set. I don't know. I mean, it didn't really do anything to me, but it'd be cool to actually see them in store. If there's anything else I want to pick up, I'm not too sure, but I mean, I'm going to see if I can find those that way because I do like how the Joker came out from the King Shark Wave, so I might go for that. Other than that, I don't think there's really anything else I want to pick up. What else do I need to talk to you guys about? Did you guys watch Logan? I saw it the night, the Thursday night premiere or opening, and I ended up getting sick the next day, and I was sick for a good week, but yeah, I like the movie. When I watched it, I mean, watching it was so sad because it's like, this is the last time you're gonna see Hugh Jackman as, you know, Logan. And, you know, I might give a little bit of spoilers in here just if you guys haven't seen it yet. But, yeah, it was a depressing movie, but it was still a good movie nonetheless. And I think a rated R Wolverine movie was something that we always needed. Now, X-Men Days of Future Past is my favorite X-Men movie, and it still is. Logan is second to that. I didn't really enjoy any of the X-Men movies. I mean, they're fun to watch, but from a comic book, you know, point of view, I didn't really enjoy them. I liked the Wolverine a lot. I liked X-Men Days of Future Past and Logan, obviously, but all the others, X-Men movies, I didn't really care about. I do like Deadpool. Deadpool's not my favorite superhero, but it was also another good movie. But going back to Logan, yeah, this is the type of Logan movie we needed, you know, from the get-go, and a rated R version. I mean, just to see him go like berserker in this movie, and you know, to see all that rage, and just to see old man, like an older Logan, one who can't heal, was just very depressing. Same with Xavier. The little girl who played X-23 was awesome. She did a great job. Especially in the fight scenes and the yelling and the screaming, and when her and Wolverine would be, you know,
you know, teaming up to fight, how she would like jump off a Wolverine to jump on like a henchman or something. I thought it was awesome. I thought it was great. The movie did, like a lot of Marvel movies, it did lack a little bit of the villain, but I still enjoyed that one guy who had the robotic arm. I don't remember his name, but it did lack a little bit of you know, like a main villain. I was hoping we'd get like Sinister or something on there, but I think they did announce he is going to be in future movies. But overall, I did like the Logan movie. I thought it was a great movie. It's sad to see that this is the last Hugh Jackman movie. Apparently, he had said that he doesn't want to play him anymore because of the skin cancer that he has. But you know, it's understandable. And plus, he is getting a little older. So I'm hoping we don't get a new Wolverine anytime soon. I hope they just leave the character alone, maybe for a little bit, and then, you know, eventually, like down the line, they reboot it or something. But I think personally the movie itself needs a reboot, the franchise of the X-Men, because I just don't like where they were going. They should have left it. They should have done Days of Future Past and started again from there, because X-Men Apocalypse I didn't really like. I thought it was boring. But I'm gonna grab me some coffee right now, and then we're gonna head on to our first location.
So early, it's only 8:15, and Toys R Us doesn't open till 9. I mean, I can kill time at Target, which is what I'm probably gonna do. So let's go. Toys R Us opens, and Walmart is on the way to Target and Toys R Us. Figuring out why not go to Walmart since it's right here. You know what? Let me get on this lane. So yeah, so we're gonna go to Walmart.
So we're gonna head into Walmart to the veggie section. All right. Guardians, Groot, King Kong. I'm still debating whether I'm gonna see Kong this week. I know the Rita Repulsa hit on these. Let me see if she's here. No. No Rita. I want to get this still. Oh, it's on sale? Legacy stuff. Alright, so here's the DC. Yeah, see, they don't have any of the new ones yet. No, nothing. But the Pops. Okay, there's that Blanca. They got two of the exclusive Blancas. Oh, there's more. They got 1, 2, 3, 4. No Alpha 5s. I already have them, but... Oh, man, I want these, but I don't want to spend no $13 on these. Look at these. Yeah, there's nothing crazy here.
Walmart didn't have anything, so we're gonna head over to Target now and see what they got. So we're going to Target first. I gotta get some dog food, so we're gonna come here, and then Toys R Us is right across the way, so we'll go ahead and do that, and then we're good. Legos.
Ooh, the Megazord. Anything new here? Looks like it's all the same. Blind bags, Pops. Yeah, see, they don't have the new ones here. They got that sit right back there. Rangers.
Buy a banana if you want a banana.
See if they have any Logans.
Yeah, the Logans. So there's nothing here, so I'm just gonna get the dog food and then go out. We're at Toys R Us, and we're a few minutes early. We've got about 5 minutes before they open up. So I'm gonna hang out in the car for a minuto, and then yeah, we'll head in. Let's park right in the shade. I'm sitting here waiting. I wanted to ask you guys something because I've been thinking for a while of starting a gaming thing on this channel. I'm not a gamer, but you know, just doing a little bit of games here and there. So if you guys would like to see that, let me know in the comments below. And if you guys know how to even start a gaming, you know, to do the whole gaming thing on YouTube, let me know in the comments below. Are they opening the doors yet? Looks like they are. But yeah, I do want to start doing little games here and there. So you guys let me know if you guys are interested in that. And yeah, we'll go from there.
Oh, Power Ranger section. Oh, look at all these Goldars. They still got a sale going on. That thing's dope. Look at that. I like those dorbs. Beauty and the Beast. Guardians? Alright, so here's the DC stuff. Nothing. Nothing new yet. What are these? Ushis? What the heck are these?
This is still cool right here.
The Micro Machines? Is that Micro Machines?
Yeah, it's, or
is it Micro Machines? I don't know. It reminds me of the Micro Machines though.
Oh look, they still have the Falcon.
Megazord, looks like they restocked. Oh, so much Power Rangers. Look at all this. So much stuff. This is pretty cool. A lot of Teen Titans. What do they got here in the NECA section? Oh, look at this. What is this? Walking Dead Michonne's Katana. This is like styrofoam? Huh. That's crazy. Is this underwear? It is. What else we got? These Zelda glasses. Look at the pops. What is all this, man? They got so much stuff scattered everywhere. Oh, these are cool. I still need to finish the my collection for the animated series. I still need Batgirl, Joker, Harley Quinn. Here, they still got the Ryus and the, where's the Ken? The Ken right there. This would be another pop I would get right here, since I love John Wick and Keanu Reeves.
Like a group of scalpers here. It's so crazy. I hate scalpers.
This Voltron section. That's pretty cool. These new, I don't even think I've seen these. Still making the Jurassic World stuff, huh? What's going on in the Nintendo section? Where the heck? Oh yeah, they moved the Nintendo section up in the front. There's the Sonic stuff. Putties. Look at that, they haven't, they like re-released them. I had so much trouble looking for that T-Rex. Let's see what they got. Power Rangers. What are these? Putties, bunch of putties. That's pretty cool to army build though. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Nope. Oh jeez. How to fix that. What do we got over here? This is cool right here. I like how the Green Ranger is translucent. The battle, no. I like this. I don't know if I want to get all the Zords just yet though. They're still cheap. I still need to get Goldar. See, the Zords are $10. It's not bad. And then Goldar's 15. I still got to get him, but there's a bunch of them. Yeah, the Goldar's pretty cool. But I'm going to wait. Alright, that's about it. Nothing new here in the Legends. Yeah, that's about it. Big thanks to Jazzvars for hooking me up with that care package. It was so dope. Section. Let's see what we got here. I still really like this thing. This one doesn't work. They got a lot. Well, it's not as much as it was. Well, yeah, they still do got a lot of stuff. Pokemon, for all you Pokemon fans out there. I'll scan for you guys. Oh, sorry.
Do you know okay over here, sir?
Yeah, yeah, thank you.
So I'm out of Toys R Us. Nothing here, but we're gonna go to the Riverside Toys R Us because I need to go to the mall, and the mall's right by there. I gotta go return something. So let's go ahead and head over there.
Look at this. Same setup.
Let's go.
Oh, look at the pops up here. Super. There's Batman the Animated Series. Really don't want to look through all that. Let's go. See what they got. Look at that. Oh, these are cool. I like these. Still got that Genocide 2-pack. Jason Moss. Contra. No, I still have that. Looks like they condense certain things and like mix match things. It's like always rearranging, like my toy room. Let's see what we got here. Dorbs, a Batman one. Any Batman the Animated Series up in here that I could use? I don't see any. Still got a bunch of pinheads. This is all like the Jacks. Stuff. It's pretty cool. Unfortunately, there's no Batman the Animated Series pops. I'm going to Hot Topic, so they might have some there. There's Groot. Oh my god, look at all these Groots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 Groots. I don't think I've ever seen so many Groots. Look at all this. These are all Groots. Wow. I've never seen this. It's pretty cool, but I'm not too big of a fan of the figure, or I should say Marvel Legends. Yo, he's missing a head. Man, I remember the Ravens were hot at one point. Oh, here's some Batman stuff. Nope. I already have Poison Ivy. Where's the Batgirl? I mean, I can always get it from Big Bad Toy Store, but look at all these DC Universe figures, man. There's so many of these. You remember when these were so hot? I remember when this one was so hard to get. This guy too. This was expensive at one point. Jesus, so many of them now. These are actually really cool looking. That's pretty badass. What the hell is this? Look at this mug. That's pretty dope. What else we got? TMNT stuff. Got that Voltron pops. Same thing. That's cool. Imagine Next. Goldar. Same old, same old. What do we got here? I can't put my coffee anywhere. Alright, so the two packs are all the same, it looks like. I still need the Pink Ranger. Jeez Louise, I already have a Green Ranger. I'm just gonna get her when I get the, whenever I decide to get the Pterodactyl. But, oh, here's those translucent ones again. Those are so cool. Cause Target has the Pterodactyl. Look, here's some of the Zords. Dude, 10 bucks for these, it's not bad. They got Sabretooth, but it's missing, that one's been there for a while. It's missing Trini up on it. Because they're supposed to come with a figure. Just wait for the Lego review, guys.
Oh, this is so cool.
Just, I want that one. Clayface one's awesome. Jeez, Batmobile's cool.
That's dope.
I already have some of these already, but you guys don't even know that because I don't, like I said, I don't really show off my Legos, but I get them a lot for, I get them mainly for Jacob. And I figure since I'm buying them already, why not review them? This is cool. I have the Batman one. These are actually really cool. What the heck are these? Sometimes they just come out with the weirdest things. Look at all these plushies. The Power Ranger Dorbs, but I like these. They have all of them except the Black Ranger. Oh, there he is. Take it back. They have all of them. I like this Batman one too. Little keychains. What the? Look at these. The Arkham Asylum gates, otherwise I would have purchased that. Because she comes with that, and that'd be a really cool display piece for my animated series.
Alright, so there was nothing in this Toys R Us, at least nothing for me worth getting, but I like this Toys R Us a lot. This is the one off of Tyler, right by the mall. They have a lot of good stuff here. They had a good variety of merchandise, and they always, it's always different, you know, compared to like the other Toys R Us's I go to. They usually keep the same stuff. I don't know, it's hard to explain, but this one I do like this Toys R Us a lot. So I gotta go to the mall, and I don't know if I'm gonna film anything else, because I mean, as far as today goes, and if, you know, I don't know if I go anywhere else, I'll film some more stuff, but I'm not gonna say I'm ending the vlog here. But as far as this whole portion goes, this is it.
All right, so I'm at Hot Topic. We still got a lot of exclusives here. I remember when exclusives used to be hard to get. This is cool. That Logan one's cool too. I still got Ritos. Butters. Eating the Bees. Winnie the Pooh. Visual. They have Batman Animated Series. They have Batgirl, but they don't have Joker. I might get Batgirl and Logan. Yeah, they got a lot of pops. Sick.
So this just came in the mail, another acrylic display base. Had this one over here, but it kept on, figures kept on falling, so I think the only thing that's gonna work for these, for these bases are either pops or I don't know yet. I still have to figure it out.
Okay, so we're at one Walmart right now. You wanna be on camera?
Yeah.
With?
Do I have to say my name?
No, I think you've only been on one video. No, you don't have to say your name.
Okay.
So we're at Walmart right now to do one quick toy hunt. I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna buy anything, but just to show you guys what this Walmart is carrying. Let me turn this.
Okay, so as far as Power Rangers go, it looks like they have all the, so they have the black, red, pink. Oh, I guess they don't have the yellow yet. Of the old versus new. Guess not. And then supposedly, see if they have the Rita,
and they have some,
which is supposed
sticks.
To be.
They have the chapsticks and different Power Ranger colors.
Okay, let's go in here. You know, Nat, this right here, you saw this in the room, right?
Mm-hmm.
See, this was originally over $100. There were $100. Then it went down to clearance for $88, and the Walmart by the house, I got it for $25.
Oh wow. This is
$25? Yeah. That's so crazy.
Oh, look, they have the diecast right there. Don't forget to use my discount code so you guys can pick this up and save 20% off.
At PaulMartStore.com. Oh, here's the Legends. Oh, look at Nova. I used to like this character a lot as a kid. Yeah. I sure do. This is cool. I don't do Marvel Legends, but actually, I like Nova. So, I don't know. I do like Nova. Nova King. Let's see what we got over here. So King Kongs are gone. Now that the movie's out. No, 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 no. Oh, they saw Roblox here too now. I think they always have. See, this is what they said. Oh, look, they still have the Batmobiles. See, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wow. Doesn't look like there's anything else here, though. Okay, so this is what I still want to get. Rita's Palace. Do they call this Rita's Palace? Rita Repulse? Moonbase. Moonbase. This is something I still want to get. And I still need to open this one. Boy. So they got a nice Power Ranger display here at Walmart.
Alright guys, so that is the end of the vlog. I was kind of all over the place today, but I wanted to show you guys something. If you guys are in the Southern California area, whether it's Corona, Placentia, somewhere in Orange County, I want to let you guys know something that's for sale. If you guys want it, because I don't need them anymore. So let me go ahead and flip the camera around.
This is what I'm going to be giving, not giving away or selling or trading. You guys let me know. It's the Detolf cases. They're not necessarily Detolf cases. They were like more so for sunglasses. See, I have two of them. There's another one over here. But since I'm putting, see, like this Detolf case, I took everything out. Everything's going back down in the toy room. I kept the Hot Toys in here so you guys can see like the scale on them. You can see right here, it's got one, two, what? You can customize them. It's got more shelving, more glass shelvings. I have them in the bottom because it does have a storage compartment right here. It's got the light with the plug and everything. I'll show you guys right over here. I'll turn this on. The switch is at the bottom. So it's got the lights right up top. And then so you have all the space here, here. But again, you can put more shelving units if you want. It's got the compartments in here. It comes with keys because you can lock this part. And right, see right here, you can lock this here, and it's got another lock at the bottom. It has a mirror on this side, so you guys can see that right there. There's a small little mirror, because it was supposed to be for like sunglasses, but it's bigger than the Detolf case. It's bigger than the ones that you get like at IKEA. It's a lot taller, but the only thing is that it's just because the shelving unit doesn't go all the way to the bottom because this part here is a compartment, but it still does the trick, and I prefer this more than the Detolf case, but both of them, I'm getting rid of. This one here, I might keep that one. So if you guys are interested, you guys can hit me up either on Facebook or on Instagram. And if you guys want, if I'm gonna give them away, not give them away, if I'm gonna sell them, I'm gonna ask for a cheap price. So if you guys are interested in these and you're in the local area and you wanna pick it up, just give me a private message or a message down below in the comments, guys. We can work something out for you because I'm not going to need them and they're just going to be sitting in here. So you guys can let me know if you guys want to purchase these.
Guys, so I hope you guys enjoyed this little vlog, toy hunting video. And yeah, so we'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching. Subscribe if you guys have not subscribed. See you later. Boom. You still here? What are you doing here? Go home.